Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to create a pie chart in Microsoft Excel. You can see we have a number of students who have obtained different grades in a college and we want to display this data in the form of a pie chart. It's pretty simple. We are gonna select the data like this, go to insert tab, and there you go, insert pie or donut chart. Click on this little arrow and you have the option of 2D pie, 3D pie and donut, and I'm gonna click on this 3D pie and there you go. Now you can see on the ribbon we have different chart styles. Let me click on this one. You can see it displays the percentage of the different grades. For example, this 38% belong to C grade, and you can see this first one, student grades in Zion College. Actually this is not our data, so I would click over it, double click, and then you can delete it. This is actually a chart title. Let me delete it from here and there you go. Now we can change our title. If you double click on your pie chart, this new window gets open and you have some more options to work with. Fill and line, these different options like shadow, glow, soft edges, 3D format, 3D rotation, and similarly we have this option size and properties. And similarly here on the sides you can see we have these chart elements, chart styles and filter. Let me click on this plus sign. You can see we have chart titles and a little arrow that shows where should be the chart title placed, about chart, in the center, and we have some more options as well. And similarly for data labels we have inside, outside, best fit. I think best fit is the best. And for the legend you can see we have right, top, left, bottom, and I think on the right this looks good. In the filter part you can see we can, let me uncheck it, you can see it's showing different proportion of the pie chart or the contribution of each grades to the total. Similarly on the left side you can see we have also these options like quick layout. You can just hover over them to see what looks best for your kind of chart. And similarly on the extreme left we have add chart elements, which can also be added from this side as well. Let me show you one more thing. Double click, click on this chart and you have this option right now. Click over it and you can see we have pie explosion. Let me increase the percentage. You can see it's splitting right now, and you can also change the angle like this right from here. And here we can click on shadow, you can give it a shadow. There are many presets like this one. Similarly you have transparency, size, blur and many other options. In case of 3D format you can go for any kind of bevel like this, bottom bevel like this, and in case of material there are some options as well. For example this looks dark and shiny, let me click over it and there you go. In case of colors you can use different options, like example no fill, solid fill, gradient fill, but I think automatic is the best one. And in case of borders you can choose your borders. There are many options. For example you can change a color right from here. Let me click over it and there you go, we have legends with different colors right over here. You can export this graph either into Microsoft Word or Microsoft PowerPoint as well. Just copy from here and you can go to PowerPoint and you can insert it over here as well, like this. There are many options. You can see I'm gonna click on this use destination theme. And there you go, you can increase its size. Similarly you can also insert this graph into your Microsoft Word document. Let me show you. Right click over here and you have some options to work with. If you click on this use destination theme and link data, then whatever changes you are gonna make in your Excel sheet it would be displayed right in Microsoft Word as well. I'm not going into the detail, you can check it on your own. Let me click on this first option. And there you go, you can increase its size, and if you want you can also save this chart as a PDF as well. I hope you have learned something new in this tutorial. Please be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.